In the second part of this tutorial, we're going to make a lid for our lantern. The technique is similar to the one in the previous video. The only difference is that we're not shaping the clay into a cylinder. Begin by putting the clay on the wheel. First, we have to center the clay. For this step, make sure to choose the right amount of clay for the piece you want to create. Then open the clay like this. Shape the clay to the correct size. Use a tool to measure your piece. This step requires lots of precision. Here, we're measuring using the T-shaped sticks from before. As you can see, the long part is for the bottom and the small part is for the top. The length remains the same. Mark the place where you want to cut. Then use a wire to cut it.